Jobs and fantasy, what it means to be living.